this world is nothing but evil. And my own evil just happened to come out because of the circumstances of what I was doing. I don't know why I did it, but it just happened. I knew I shouldn't have done that to them. I felt like it was the end of the world as I knew it. But I felt fine. Weird things have been happening to me lately. It just started with small things. I began to try and go back to the places that reminded me of when I was happy, when there wasn't a care in the world. I just kept driving around, trying to go on with my day normally, but it happened again.
Just one thing could possibly be any dumber. You go and do something like this and totally redeem yourself.
And things just kept getting worse. I started to see things that weren't there. I just didn't know what to do. Want to go peacefully, like my grandfather did, in his sleep, not yelling and screaming like the passengers in his car. That day, I have had no particular desire to live. I began to think that I wasn't altogether right, but by then it was too late. I